Hi, this is Majinoni, and I thought I'd give a review of one of the older CDs I have. Well, not really that old, but I've had this for a while. This is the Epik High Epilogue CD. Now, the CD isn't as fancy as some of the other ones, but I think for the artistic value of it, it's really well done. I mean, it's very simple, but yeah, I love the artwork that was included on it. You don't really get pictures of, you know, like the band and stuff, like the other CDs. It's more, like I said, artsy type photos, which, you know, I think really goes well with Epik High. This is the CD that has that song Run on it, which I love that Run song. The video is really cool, too. The casing, it has this, like, it's slick, but it's not, like, a glossy slick, it's just smooth, and it has this really, it has, like, a different feel to it. It's hard for me to explain, but it just, overall, it's a really, really nice package, despite the fact that it's simple. But, you know, sometimes simple is better, depending upon how they put it all together. And I think, you know, like, seeing, like, for an example, something like a car CD that has that flimsy paper type cover, you know, like that was also with that Super Junior or the FX CDs, or even like a Girls' Generation CD that came in a plastic DVD case, or, you know, the G-Dragon Face CD, you know, those really wouldn't have matched the style of music that Epik High does. So this, I think, is just perfect for them. Also, just as a side note, the Korean Music Fest tickets are now on sale. And I think that was, the concert is going to be actually earlier this year. I believe they said it was like in April, so April 30th. So get your ticket now for the Hollywood Bowl in LA. I have no idea who's going to be there. It's always a surprise. But, you know, like last year was Girls' Generation and Kara and Beast. You know, Big Bang's been there, Seven's been there, BoA's been there, Super Junior's been there multiple times. And the only thing that sucks is you kind of get the old with the new. I'm hoping that SM Town showed Korea Times that you can hold a concert with just new acts and it would still be extremely popular and successful. So let's hope that this year they will actually have a really good lineup. Personally, I'm hoping for 4 Minute, I'm hoping for 21. Big Bang has their new CD coming out, so I'm hoping they'll be there. Now that Amber's healthy, hopefully FX will show up. But, you know, since, like, some bands are doing that SM Town tour, I don't know if SM Town will let them come out, you know, with this. So we'll have to wait and see. But anyways, that's my review of Epik High. And that's your update for the Korean Music Fest tickets. Just go to go to Google and just type in Korean Music Fest and you'll find the link for it. Tickets range from really cheap to really expensive, not really really expensive, but they're expensive. And then the really cheap ones, they are nosebleed, but they do have a huge, gigantic screen, so you can still see things. And overall, it's a really great time. So let me know what you think of Epik High. And I'll have more reviews up. I am going to be getting the new jewelry. I'm going to be ordering Secret. And Big Bang is coming in. And there was something else on pre-order. I can't remember what it was. So I'll be getting that. And then I do plan on getting JYJ. And I can't remember. There was something else that I was going to be getting. But that's what's coming up, what you guys can look out for. So, until next time.